another really interesting area is almost user-generated science, where suddenly people are starting to contribute their DNA, their health records, to the pursuit of better understanding of health, genetic disease, personalized medicine, all this stuff. It's going to come not simply from scientists working in a lab, but from people voluntarily contributing data so that the scientists will have data to work with.